Hello dears, I'm Sujata. Welcome to my class. In the last class, you studied about the story of the thief written by Ruskin Bond. I think that part you have already understood and you have already read it. What was the story? The story was how a thief named Deepak. What was the name of the thief? Deepak. Here is Arun. Both of them met together in a wrestling match. And what happened? He decided to work with Arun. Arun gave some work to him and Deepak cooked him. But as it is not good cooking also, he accepted it and he begins to study something from Arun's home. One day, he saw Arun had some money. That money he decided to steal. He had stolen the money and left from the home. But he felt something. He couldn't run away from that place by that money. And his inner voice told, it is not good. It is better to give the money to the person who trusted me. So what he decided? He decided to return the money to the owner. You have already studied it. Remembering that. Okay. Let's start the next part of our lesson. Perhaps it was also concern for Arun that drew me back. A sense of sympathy is one of my weaknesses, and through hesitation over a theft, I had often been caught. Here, Deepak was a thief only. He had already stolen something from some other places, and he told different names. One time he told another name, for the other person he will tell another name. Now he told the name Deepak to whom? Arun. We don't know whether it is his real name. But after stealing the money, who trusted him? He had an inner voice. Why? Because Arun taught him to read and write. That is very important. He was illiterate. He didn't know how to write. But here, Arun treated him as a best friend and decided to teach. And through hesitation over a theft, I had often been caught. A successful thief must be pitiless. I was fond of Arun. Actually, the thief, they won't have any pity or sympathy to others. We can see in the newspaper or see in the television and or somebody from some thief. They are stealing something by killing the persons, by killing the small kids also. For their robbery or the theft, they won't think anything about others. They will concentrate only in their stealing or their theft. But here, he was fond of Arun, fond of children, fond of sweets. What meaning fond of? Children fond of sweets, like. Fond of means like. Here, I was fond of Arun. My affection for him, my sense of sympathy, but most of all, my desire to write whole sentences drew me back to the room. He had stolen the money, but he thought whether it is right to steal the person to whom I trusted, to whom he trusts me also. So is it good? Is it fair to steal from such a person? And he hurried back to room. I hurried back to the room extremely nervous, for it is easier to steal something than to return it undetected. Stealing was not such a difficult one to him. He had stolen the money from the mattress. He kept it, Arun kept it under the mattress, and from there he stole the money. But after thinking about Arun, he felt it is better to give him back because Arun taught me to write. So I won't steal his money. And Arun promised him, next day onwards I will teach you to write full sentence. Now he studied to write his name only. But Arun told, I will teach you to write a whole sentence. That made him to return speedily. If I was caught beside the bed now, with the money in my hand, or with my hand under the mattress, there could be only one explanation that I was actually stealing. Remember, till these days, Deepak didn't disclose his identity. He didn't understand, Arun didn't understand that his friend, now to whom he is trusting, is a thief. So he thought, if he understood my business, that means if he knows I am a thief, what will happen? If Arun woke up, I would be lost. So what our Deepak tried to do, he decided to keep the money from where he got it. So he returned home and suddenly, slowly he reached near the place where Arun was sleeping. I opened the door clumsily. Clumsily means done without skill, difficult to move, clumsily. Clumsily means done without skill. Without skill. Or difficult to move. Difficult to move. So here one thing you should understand here. He was a very skillful person to steal something. But now he became very clumsily. Why? Now he was nervous. If he detected him, if he could understand, I'm a thief, what will happen? So he suddenly reached near to the door where Arun was sleeping and slowly opened the door, and the doorway clouded moonlight. Gradually my eyes became accustomed to the darkness of the room. Arun was still asleep. I went on all fours again and crept noiselessly to the head of the bed from where he had taken the money. While Arun was sleeping, he had taken the money from the under the below the mattress. Arun kept the money under the mattress. So now also when Deepak returned home, same place Arun was sleeping. So slowly he crept to the room and decided to keep the money from there itself. My hand came up with the notes. I felt his breath on my fingers. Arun was sleeping there. Our Deepak reached there and decided to keep the money from where he had taken it. And his smell, his breath was on his finger. I felt his breath on my fingers. I was fascinated by the tranquil feature and easy breathing and remained motionless for a minute. Tranquil means calm, tranquil. I was fascinated by the tranquil feature and easy breathing and remained motionless for a minute. Then my hand explored the mattress, found the edge, slipped under it with the notes. Explored means searched. here only explore, here searched or moved, searched or moved. Here one thing you should think, you should imagine that what may happen there. Here we should understand the feeling of our Deepak. What happened? His finger was trembling, he was shivering, he couldn't do anything. He felt very guilty, so he decided to keep the money from where he had taken. Now also Arun was sleeping there, and he slowly opened the door and entered the room and decided to keep the money from where he had taken it. I awoke the next morning to find that Arun had already made the tea. I found it difficult to face him in the harsh light of day. His hand was stretched towards me. There was a 5-rupee note between his fingers. My heart sank. Next day, Deepak couldn't get up early. He was very guilty. What Arun will think? Then next day he woke up. At that time he could see Arun was coming near to him with a cup of coffee, with a cup of tea, and it is found difficult to face to him. Deepak felt it is very difficult to face him, but what he has to do? He has to face it. And now he saw he is giving some money to whom? Deepak. So by seeing that, his heart sank. I made some money yesterday, he said. Who said? Arun. Arun told, yesterday I made some money. Now you will get paid regularly. Earlier what happened? Arun was not paying regularly to Deepak. So now he told, now today onwards I will pay you regularly because yesterday I got some money. My spirit rose rapidly as it had fallen. I congratulated myself on having returned the money. But when I took the note, I realized that he knew everything. The note was still wet from last night's rain. So here Deepak understood that Arun knows everything. Arun knows everything, but Arun didn't say anything about what really happened. He kept it as without knowing it. Today, I will teach you to write little more than your name, he said. And Arun told, Arun had already told him, he will teach how to write sentences, the whole sentences. And now Arun told, I will teach you how to write whole sentences. He knew, but neither his lips nor his eyes said anything about their knowing. Here only we should understand something. Here, that person, Arun, knew everything what really yesterday happened, but he never liked to disclose what happened. I smiled at Arun in my most appealing way, and the smile came by itself without my knowing it. And here Deepak also felt very guilty of doing that thing. What was it? Stealing the money to whom he trusted very well. And what happened here? He also smiled, but actually he didn't know from where the smile comes. That means the smile came by itself without my knowing it. He smiled, but it was the real smile came inside without knowing him only. So dears, one thing you should remember, situation made the person to steal. So if anybody try to change their mind, they will become good person. For you also in your life, if you ever see such a person, if anybody from your side also, your friends are doing something, some act like that, what you should do? You should discourage them and encourage them to do good things. Okay, I think everybody understood. Thank you.